Clonal hematopoiesis of indeterminate potential, or CHIP, is defined as the expansion of hematopoietic clones carrying recurrent somatic mutations in several genes. Persons with CHIP have an increased risk of all-cause mortality and coronary heart disease. Clonal hematopoiesis increases in frequency with age. 10% of those over 70 years of age harbor these mutations. Traditional risk factors such as high cholesterol, hypertension, and type 2 diabetes may account for a large proportion of the risk for coronary heart disease. But could CHIP also be the cause of atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease? In an analysis of 4,726 participants with coronary heart disease or early onset myocardial infarction and 3,529 matched controls from four case control studies, investigators used whole exome sequencing to detect the presence of CHIP in peripheral blood cells in both groups. The carriers of CHIP had a risk of incident heart disease that was 1.9 times the risk in non-carriers. In an analysis of participants less than 50 years of age with early onset myocardial infarction, the risk of an MI in those with CHIP was 4 times the risk in those without CHIP. The investigators also engrafted bone marrow with loss of TET2 function into atherosclerosis-prone mice. TET2, a gene involved in regulating DNA methylation, is commonly mutated in CHIP and is associated with coronary heart disease. As compared with controls, mice with loss of TET2 function developed larger atherosclerotic lesions in the aortic root and aorta. The authors conclude that somatic mutations in hematopoietic cells contribute to the development of atherosclerosis and coronary heart disease. Full study results are available at NEJM.org.